3 months. Started the morning well. And now into Verona and into the Colosseum today and some museum type stuff if they're open. Colosseum arena thing in Verona now. I think there must have been a show here recently because they're doing loads of work here. So happy. No. Back from wandering around now. We just kind of had a bit of a quiet day because we're both pretty tired, so we don't feel like doing too much. We did the Colosseum. That was cool. It was cool to just sit there and watch all the construction and stuff. Most of it was closed, which is a bit annoying because you couldn't go around all of it because of the construction. Couldn't go around all of it because of the construction. We were going to go to a museum, but we realised that's closed today because it's Sunday. So we kind of just wandered around the shops. We've come home now. We realised again, because it's Sunday, the supermarket was closed, so we couldn't buy any food for dinner. So I've still got spag bol left over from last night, but Alice ordered a pizza.